Hypertension and diabetes are two of the most common chronic health conditions worldwide. Managing these conditions often requires lifelong medications. But what about the side effects and toxicity of these drugs? Let's explore. First, let's start with a quick overview. For hypertension, common medications include diuretics, beta blockers, ACE inhibitors, ARBs, and calcium channel blockers. These drugs help control blood pressure and reduce the risk of heart attacks and strokes. For diabetes, medications like metformin, sulfonylureas, insulin, and newer agents like SGLT2 inhibitors or GLP-1 receptor agonists are often prescribed to manage blood sugar levels. While these drugs can be life-saving, they may also lead to toxicity if misused or overused. Let's dive deeper into the toxicity concerns of hypertension drugs. First, diuretics. Diuretics help rid the body of excess sodium and water, but may cause electrolyte imbalances like low potassium, which can lead to muscle weakness, cramps, or even heart arrhythmias. Overuse can also cause dehydration. Next, beta blockers. Beta blockers slow the heart rate, but they can lead to bradycardia, an abnormally slow heart rate, or even bronchospasm, especially in patients with asthma. Fatigue and depression are other common side effects. ACE inhibitors and ARBs work on the renin-angiotensin system, but may lead to hyperkalemia, which can also cause heart rhythm issues. Additionally, ACE inhibitors can cause a persistent dry cough, or in rare cases, a serious condition called angioedema. Lastly, calcium channel blockers. Common side effects include swelling in the legs, dizziness, and in some cases, excessive lowering of blood pressure, leading to fainting or dizziness. Now let's look at the potential toxicity and side effects of diabetes medications. 1. Metformin. Generally considered safe, but in high doses or in patients with kidney issues, metformin can lead to a rare but serious condition called lactic acidosis. Symptoms include muscle pain, trouble breathing, and severe weakness. 2. Sulfonylureas. Drugs like glipizide and gliburide stimulate insulin production, but they can cause hypoglycemia, which are dangerously low blood sugar levels, especially if meals are skipped or combined with other medications. 3. Insulin. Insulin, if not administered correctly, can also cause hypoglycemia. Long-term overuse may lead to weight gain and increased risk of cardiovascular issues. 4. SGLT2. Inhibitors and GLP-1 receptor agonists. These newer medications are effective but come with risks. SGLT2 inhibitors may increase the risk of urinary tract infections and ketoacidosis, while GLP-1 agonists might cause gastrointestinal issues like nausea and, in rare cases, pancreatitis. So, what should you watch out for? Here are the red flags for toxicity in both hypertension and diabetes drugs. Sudden changes in heart rate, unexplained fatigue or weakness, difficulty breathing, severe muscle pain or cramps, extreme thirst or urination, confusion or fainting spells, sudden weight gain or swelling in the legs. If you notice any of these symptoms, it's critical to seek medical attention immediately. Regular monitoring of blood pressure, electrolytes, kidney function, and blood sugar levels is essential in preventing drug toxicity. Preventing drug toxicity is all about awareness and balance. 1. Follow prescriptions carefully. Never increase or decrease doses without consulting your healthcare provider. 2. Regular checkups. Ensure regular blood tests for kidney function, electrolytes, and glucose levels. 3. Report symptoms early. Don't ignore side effects. Reporting them early can prevent more severe complications. 4. Lifestyle modifications. Incorporating diet and exercise can often reduce the need for higher doses of medication, further reducing the risk of toxicity. Managing hypertension and diabetes effectively often means taking medications for life, but being aware of potential side effects and toxicity can help you stay safe and healthy. Always consult with your healthcare provider to ensure the best treatment plan for you. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe for more health tips and insights. Stay safe, stay informed. Your health matters. Soft music fades out.